Hello everyone, welcome to Unite Coaching. In the last video, we have seen the estimation of quantity of a concrete for footing in Microsoft Excel. In this video, we will learn the estimation quantity of concrete required for base of lift, that is concrete foundation for lift. If you have not watched our previous videos, please watch those videos first. Now let's start with the tutorial. As you can see here, in the plan, the internal size of lift is 2 meter into 1.5 meter, but there will be projection of a 150 mm for concrete bed on each side. So, after adding the value of projections, the size of PCC for lift will be 2300 mm into 1800 mm, that is 2.3 meter into 1.8 meter. So, we'll enter the size as 2.3 meter into 1.8 meter in Excel. As the number of lift is only 1, the number entered in Excel will be 1. The last part is the thickness of concrete bed. Let's see the section of lift. As you can see here, the thickness of PCC for lift is 150 mm, that is 0.15 meter. I will enter this value in Excel as 0.15 meter. The last part is to calculate the quantity. The formula in the Excel will be multiplication of number, length, width and depth, which will be is equals to cell C18 multiplied by cell D18 multiplied by E18 multiplied by F18, which comes as 0.62 meter cube. So this was the procedure of calculation of quantity of concrete for the base of lift. Now I will add up the total quantity of concrete for footing and lift foundation. For that, I will take the sum of all concrete quantities calculated previously. So the formula in Excel will be is equals to sum bracket G6 is to G18 bracket close, which comes as 28.14 cubic meter. In the next video, we will start with the calculation of quantity of concrete for column in Excel. If you have any query or doubt about this tutorial, you can ask in the comment section below. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe to Unite Coaching for more such videos.